received the Medal of Honor from President Bush. And he's also been playing piano from 5 years old, educated
in just a few years ago.
And it's a real honor to work with him and play with him. And he's going to do a couple more solos for us. What are we playing? Rhapsody in Blue and an arrangement of Rachmaninoff's C minor concerto. Okay? Thank you. And this is a jig that Bach wrote for unaccompanied violin in 1616 time.
That means it's difficult.
Song from there is As Time Goes By. Summertime was about his best piece, but in my opinion, his all-time best piece is Rhapsody in Blue.